Okay, welcome to Trading Terminology. Our motto stands together, trade together, learn together. And we have almost hit our last webinar targets. Nifty is on target, and JSW Steel is on target. Many stocks are on target. Rain industry is still pending. We decided to buy 209. It's hovering around 223, 220. Waiting for 209 levels to enter for portfolio buy. Coming back to Nifty, I guess buy call hit the stop loss of 434. So I was assuming that we will not close below. So we are hit by some 4-5 points. Otherwise, we would have been in profit. And this is an open interest analysis of Nifty. If you see on a call side, 10,500 holds good quantity on a buying side, and 635, 700 is 45, 800 is 49. But if you check the put weightage, 10,500 holds maximum OI, which is 55 lakhs. Then we have 442 lakhs, and 300 is 35 lakhs. Whereas 10,600 put holds at 16 lakhs. So nutshell is 10,500, 550 should be the cutting zone, the expiry zone. So if we are taking that, so that means that we are standing right at resistance. So maximum is 549, 10,549. If it breaks and sustain on a 4-hour channel, then maximum it can go to 600. That's it. So downside is reversing and the momentum is closing down. So maybe tomorrow, and on a 4-hour candle, it is working as a morning star. So if it hits tomorrow 10,502, it's an early morning buy. So you can place your bet 10,502 and have your stop loss at 463 and cut your position at 549. 502 is a buy, 549 is a sell. So probably 45 to 48 points are available on Nifty tomorrow morning if you want to trade. So it's going to be very much range bound. So trade accordingly. So all those stocks which are making Morningstar, you just buy on dips similar to the Nifty. Make a correlation and it will certainly give you a profit. So we have many results tomorrow. So